spaces between us. You have come to show you go on.
I've never said, you know, he obviously the cap punch, but you know, I expect him to be a bit bigger puncher. I think in the second round, I think he brought me ice socket, caught me with a shot. I think they were catching me with his biggest shots, and I was starting to settle into the fight, you know. But I was seeing three or four of them out there, so it was hard to get through it. But I think that were tricking him. His shots were coming underneath, and I was frustrating him. I was standing there at the time, I was starting to settle into it, but when you see three or four of them, you know, it's hard to carry on.
Gael, he's a huge fighter. He's a very good fighter. Man, sorry, he's not middleweight. He's not his way.
Did you feel then through the fight that you were too big, too strong?
I know my style. Just, you know, I respect him. He's good. And not so strong.
It was great to watch.
Did he hurt you at all?
No, he just touched, you know, just like training. I don't feel like he's power in and stay like this, you know, relax, like, yeah, so many punches and I don't feel.